International Deliverance Church International ni hotori udoshio ngi umwebito ni ahutetio oleto brother Kanyi has lost his dad na madhikono mwenye wa Thursday Korea Gethabo Gotini village kone to kuliota group to sham to kulidwa leta in groups to shamanie to do akuruga man na brother ushio wito wa mwisho pio kuna itagadwa kuma kule ofisi ya honorable Didi Nyoro agikrowe mushiari hau no wede basari ya mwana waku uragira university to shumuli that one well that one wako kwa Jumaine no odiwe formu Korea wapishi geka center mwisho pio family ya Duncan na Agnes malasho kia gado kwa kanitha uhamu na pastoral team na wa bishop na mam nina maruga mbile nao mahida maria mai na mahida marito kwa gaya mura adhime na mweke wega tukithina bre kwa iwa kioki ya gai kwa mahida maya higura gora yaku tomo kile kumbakure gai wito niko kulina giteo leka iturugame tuero kama wa bishop wa father adhina bre kumahoreta appreciate our father. Amen, 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 amen.
Amen, amen, amen. Let us appreciate Pastor Joro. Come on, let us appreciate Pastor Joro. Come
Keto
on.
Kenere, Pastor Joro.
Thank you. We can have a seat.
Ega noto ikarede.
We want to appreciate each of you for being in the house.
Tuko dau kenera omowito ni odo ago kanyo baini agai.
It is not in vain.
Ti odo atoho.
You could have gone to another place if you want.
Ni ogedire kodo koke ko ne wedire.
Slept,
but
you decided to be in the
house.
Thank you so much for being in the house.
So your coming
here is not in vain. God has a word for
you.
This is because I prayed for you. And because I prayed, so God has a word for you. In Jesus' name. Pastor Joro, forget to announce that on the other Sunday after the Sunday, we shall have one service.
Pastor Jerone hena itagado tigirira ati Sunday toroge toke noege eriege ni tuakona ibada emwe service yemwe.
That day we can be able to eat together as a family.
Nigetha muthenyo cio turianire hamwe ta family.
So you need to come with your friends.
Kogo nwagiru ni gukana murata waku.
Because that's the day we shall all of us as a family, we eat together, we rejoice together, we enjoy it together, eating together, drink together as a family.
Todo muthenyo cio nigu turianagira hamwe tugakinanira hamwe tugaikarania hamwe ta family emwe.
And that day you come very smart.
Na muthenyo cio goka we smart.
I'm not saying you are not smart.
Yauga umuthi ndure smart.
But you can come very smart.
No muthenyo cio goka we special.
In Jesus name.
Ni ndire ari tore ya Jesus.
That on 12th December.
Na gumo iri 12 wa December.
Is when we usually have what we call the family celebration.
Niguo tukoragwa na family celebration.
So that's another beautiful day.
Kagu igogona rio nario ni gakore ritha kamuno.
You need to come with many friends as you can.
Yatukaga nara taige muno tugiuka.
You come also very smart.
Natugoka to is smart muno.
And we come very early.
Natugoka tene muno.
We have worship and praise, hearing the word of God and many fans.
Tukagia ne hidari ya kuinira ngai na guthathaya kuigwa kigo kia ngai na tugakena maundu maingi.
We shall have many fans here.
Nitugakona ikeno mutheba maingi guko.
So just be expectant.
Kogo ikare wetereire.
And it could be beautiful.
Nego korogo akwa gwithaka.
But even said but one.
So no on a Sunday yo twataka there ya hede yoge.
It will be great.
Igako ya magegania.
So please you can also invite your friend.
Kogo no wite arataku.
I've been teaching about faithfulness.
Nigore to gifudithio horo wa wihokeku.
And the quality of faithfulness.
Na maudu maria mama agire ma wihokeku.
Benefit of faithfulness.
No guni wa wihokeku.
And we have gone very far.
Na ni tuthiete kuraihu.
We have learning that topic for 3 weeks.
Tokoreto tugithigwa kiwo kiu wiki thatu.
But I wanted to stop there.
No gweda to abe to kinyi hau.
And bring another topic.
Na dehe idomo kiki kana ifudithio rege.
So that we can be able to continue mounting up.
Nigetha tuthie na mbere tukiambararaga iguru.
And I want to talk about the purpose of God doctrine.
Na deda kurutana uhoro wa gitumi kia urutani wa Ngai.
Because there are so many doctrine.
Nigukoro nikuri na morutani maingi.
There are doctrine of men.
Nikuri na morutani ma adu.
There are doctrine of the devil.
Nikuri morutani ma shaitani.
And there are doctrine of God.
Na nikuri urutani wa Ngai.
So it's very important for us to know God's doctrine.
Kwa hiyo ni ndio wafata mno kumenya urutani wa Ngai.
So let us go to Timothy, First Timothy.
Ekatuzi Timotheo wa mbere.
Chapter number 4.
Murago wa inya.
And verse number 6.
Mwari wa idhada tu.
Bible says, if you instruct the brethren in these things, you will be a good minister of Jesus Christ.
Ukionereria ario aithe witu maundo ini maya ni ugukoro wi murutani mwega wa Jesu Kristo.
Nourish them in the word of faith and of a good doctrine.
Umarithie na kiyo kia na kiyo kia witikio na murutani mega.
Which you have carefully followed.
Maria ukoreto urumireire wega.
Now this is Paulo advising Timothy.
Uyu ni Paulo uratara Timotheo.
Telling him that the thing that you have heard of him,
makimwira maundu maria aigwete we akiu akiaria,
he's supposed to instruct other brethren
atarerie na erekerie aria angi,
and he's going to be a good minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Nani agukoro e murutani mwega wa injili ya Jesu Kristo.
So Timothy was instructed by Paul,
na kogo Timotheo erekithagirio ni Paulo,
to teach the people that was pastoring good God doctrine, good doctrine.
Afudithie andu are ari nao ijiri kana morutani mega.
The doctrine that has been taught by Paulo.
Urutani yoria afudithitio ni Paulo.
And was telling them to follow that doctrine.
Na kamera marumirire urutani ucio.
Titus 1 and verse number 9.
Tito emwe murahari wa ikeda.
It says,
ikauga,
hold fast the faithful word as he has been taught.
Urumie wega kigokia wihoke kukiria ufudithitio,
that you may be able by to start with the sound doctrine,
nigetha ahote kurugamana urutani uria mwega,
both to exhort and to confess those who contradict it,
uria wa gutara na kuigwithia aria mau ogomagia.
So it's very important for us to be grounded and be rooted in the God doctrine.
Kogo ni ndo afata muno guikara turumetie na tugekirwo miri uhoroini wa urutani uria mwega.
That we can be able to convince them, those who contradict the sound doctrine of God.
Nigetha tuigwithie aria magomoraga urutani mwega wa Ngai.
And so we are supposed to stand firm. We are told, hold fast, hold firm the sound doctrine.
Na kogo turi tuturumie wega tunyititie urutani uria mwega,
that we can be able to teach other people also.
Nigetha tuhote gufundithia andu aria angi.
And anybody goes outside the sound doctrine,
noria urathie jaya uhoro uria mwega,
we can be able to convince them if they are going astray.
No tuhote kumaigwithia hindiria mara ogomora.
So it's very important for us to know God doctrine.
Kogo ni ndo afata muno tumenye urutani wa Ngai.
And God is going to give us a wonderful direction.
Na gainia gutuhe mwerekera mwega.
What is the doctrine of God?
Kogo urutani wa Ngai ni ki?
When we are saying that we are hearing God's doctrine,
hedia turauga turaigua urutani wa Ngai ri.
What is God doctrine?
Kogo urutani wa Ngai ni ki?
Doctrine of God is teaching the doctrine of God is teaching Christ and apostles. Teaching of Christ and apostles.
Urutani wa Ngai ni gufundithia uhoro wa Jesu Kristo na atumwo,
which are found in the word of God.
Iria cionekaga kiugo-ini kia Ngai.
Anything taught that is not found in the word of God is called false doctrine.
Undu wothe uria urutanagwo wi nja wa kiugo kia Ngai ucio twitaga urutani uria utari wa ma.
So it's very important for us to be taught and know God doctrine.
Kogo ni ndo afata muno tufundithio na tumenye urutani wa Ngai.
And that doctrine is teaching of Jesus Christ and the apostles.
Na urutani ucio ni gufundithio horo wa Jesu Kristo na atumwo,
which is found in the word of God.
Murutani maria monekaga kiugo-ini kia Ngai.
So anything it must be taught in the word of God.
Kogo ndo othe no muhaka urutanwo thiini wa kiugo kia Ngai.
Number 2,
ndo wa keri,
is a teaching found in the Bible.
Kogo ni urutani uria wonekaga kirikaniro-ini,
which is about God.
Uhoro wa Ngai,
which is about who we are.
Uru turutaga ithu turia,
and why the world exists.
Na gitumi kiria gitumaga thi ikorwo iho.
That is number two.
Usio ni definition ya keri.
And number three,
wa gatatu,
is a doctor, the God doctrine is vital to every Christian.
Urutani wa Ngai ni urutani uria wa bata muno kuri mwitikia owothe.
So every doctrine must be based on God's word.
Urutani owothe no muhaka ukorwo wi uhoro wa kigo kia Ngai.
Teaches about teaching of Jesus.
Uri urutanaga uhoro wa Jesu Kristo.
And apostles.
Na atumo.
Found in the word of God, which is the Bible.
No rutani shone ka kiyine kia Ngai theini wa Biblia.
And when we are taught about this doctrine,
na hidi turafundithia uhoro wa urutani uyu,
we can be able to convince anybody who goes outside the doctrine of God.
No tuigwithia aria othe marathie nja ya uhoro kana urutani wa Ngai.
But for us to convince them, we must be grounded and rooted in God's doctrine.
No nigetha na ithu maiguithie no muhaka tukoro turumite na tukagia na miri theini wa urutani wa Ngai.
So that we can be able to direct them and instruct them to the God doctrine.
Nigetha tumerekithirie na tumatwarire injiri kana urutani wa Ngai.
So purpose number one for God doctrine.
Gitumikia mbere kia uhoro wa urutani wa Ngai.
Number one.
Kia mbere.
Doctrine of God bear fruit in our life, in the life of people.
Urutani wa Ngai ni ociaraga maciaro kana matunda theini wa miturire ya andu.
Every God doctrine bear fruit in our life.
Urutani wothe wa Ngai ni ociaraga matunda miturire-ini itu.
That's why each of us, as we continue in God doctrine, we are supposed to be bearing fruit in our life in Jesus' name.
Nikyo idhuo the nom to githie na mbere na maira maitu no muhaka turute turute tuciare maciaro ma urutani wa Ngai.
So desire in your life,
kogo wiririe muturi-ini waku,
to know God doctrine,
kumenya urutani wa Ngai,
that you can be able to be bearing fruits,
nigetha tuhote guciara matunda
in your life,
muturi-ini waku.
Purpose number two.
Gitumi gia keri.
God doctrine determine how you live your life.
Gitumi urutani wa Ngai niguo wonanagia uria uguikara muturi-ini waku.
Because we are given a will.
Ni tondu ni tuhetwo uhoro wa gwicagurira.
And that will which you are going to make decisions.
Na uduria we ugutua itua waguo.
It is going to help you. I mean, it is going to determine how you are going to live your life.
Niguo ukumenyithania uria uguikara muturire waku.
There are people who are saved and yet the life that they are living in Christian life you cannot desire because they are not bearing fruit.
Nikuria ndu ni mahonokete no uria maikara miturini ya ndungiririe tondu maticiaraga maciaro.
So may God help us that in our life we are going to determine to live a good life.
Gayero tuteithie nigetha miturini tuitu uria guikara miturire miega.
In fact, a life that you portray the character of Jesus.
Muturire uria rionanagia uria Jesu Kristo ahanaga.
That people you be able to see Christ in us.
Adu monage Kristo theini witu.
That we can be able to reflect Christ in our life.
Nigetha ithu tukaonanagia Jesu Kristo miturini itu.
Because we are running the teaching of Jesus Christ.
Ni tondu turethomithia urutani ma Jesu Kristo.
So number two is very important.
Undu wa keri ni wa bata muno.
Number two is very important.
Undu wa keri ni wa bata.
Determine how we are going to live this life.
Wonanagia uria turaikara muturini witu.
Number three.
Undu wa gatatu.
God doctrine.
Urutani wa Ngai.
Help us.
Ni ututeithagia.
To move forward.
Tuthie mbere.
In a new and a better way in our life.
Muturini mweru na mwegega theini wa uturo uyu.
This is also very important to us.
Undu uyu ni wa bata muno kuri ithu.
Because the doctrine of God.
Ni gukorwo urutani wa Ngai.
It does not pull you back or down.
Ndugucokagia thutha kana ugagwikia thi.
Doctrine of God does not make you stagnation.
Urutani wa Ngai ndutumaga wikare utindiarite.
But God doctrine help you and help me to move forward in a better life.
No urutani wa Ngai utumaga uhote guthie mbere muturi-ini mwegega.
That to say,
ugwo ni kuga,
that we need God doctrine in our life.
Ni turabatara urutani wa Ngai miturini itu.
Because that called doctrine is the doctrine that will make things better in your life and my life. So if our life are not becoming better, we need to check our life. If we are stagnant, we need to check our life. Because we are continue moving forward in a better life. And I declare today, if you are going to embrace God's doctrine, you are going to be better every time in Jesus' name. And I declare today that tomorrow you will be better than today in Jesus' name. I declare today that next Sunday you'll be better than this Sunday in Jesus' name. I declare today, as you move forward, your life is going to be better and better and better and better. I declare a better life in your life in Jesus' name. And a big celebration for Jesus. Come on, celebrate. Your life and my life must continue to be better and better and better. Because that is God's doctrine. Are
we
together?
So
usiseme ya kwamba maisha yangu mimi nilogwa maisha yangu sitaendelea maisha yangu tulishaliwa namna hii familia yetu. We are not going to make it in life because we are born like Opana, our life must be better.
Ruko wewe atenie ni danta daro iro to ashiriro to hano nikio tutangi toria mutoire acha muture waku no muhaka wagirire.
If you are a Christian, you are not supposed to be speaking like the other people.
Okay, mo Cristiano do agiro no kwaragia ta ando athi.
Because what the people say that I cannot be able to be better, I cannot be able to do well, I am a defeated person, I will not make it, our background is like this. That is not your language.
Todwa dunia adwa dunia ma
our life must be better. Can you please tell to a neighbor and tell your neighbor, I want to prophesy to you, your life must be better and better. So if somebody tells you that your life will not be better, if somebody tells you that you are useless, you are nothing, if somebody bring your background and then tell you that your family, your clan, your family will never make it, tell him or her that is not the doctrine of God. Because the doctrine of God is telling me that my life is going to be better. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Say, my life is going to be better. Lift up your head and say, my life must be better.
My life must be better.
My life must continue to be better.
My life must continue to be better.
So don't be stagnant. See what God is saying. And go for that.
No,
in Jesus' name.
Then
that's called
Jesus'
doctrine. That's number three. Number four, God doctrine comes to help us to know vital things to understand.
Nigeza tumenye maudu maria mafata muno twagirwo ni gutaukwo nimo.
God doctrine
urutani wa gai
comes to help us
ukago tuteithia
to know vital things
tumenye maudu mafata muno
to understand
maria twagirwo ni gutaukwo nimo.
It's very important for us to understand good things and to understand what God is doing in our life and to understand what I am doing right now and to understand the things of God and to understand God's revelation and to understand God's will concerning my life. That is called God doctrine. That's why the Bible says that we keep counting and knowing our days, that we can be able to live better and we live according to the word of God. So you are supposed and I'm supposed to be talking or to be saying the word of God. Because the word of God tells me He created me good, wonderful, and He created me to move forward with the better things in my life. And I am a winner in my life. And my things are going to be better with me. If things does not work well on Monday, I am not going to be disappointed. I am going to declare things don't work well on Monday. And then you say Tuesday is coming. Because you are seeing better Tuesday. If things does not work well on Tuesday, you are going to start and say Friday is coming.
We had now Friday Neroka.
Because always you are seeing better life and better things in your life. And you are going to enjoy God's doctrine. And you never give up. You continue enjoying the God's doctrine. In Jesus' name. Number four is God's doctrine come to help us to know vital things to understand. In Jesus' name. And number five. God doctrine are found in the word of God, are not just designed for to increase information. But rather produce radical transformation.
No munene.
So we need to understand very well when we are talking about talking of God. It is not just to bring information. It is good for us to have information. But we might have information and yet we are not having transformation. We are not getting changed. We are just ordinary. We are just stagnant. We are just saying that we are poor, we will die poor, our things will never be better. We are born like this. My mother died poor and I'll die poor, and my father died without a bicycle, I'll die even without a bicycle. You are seeing your life. You are not seeing your life better. You are seeing your life down. That's why we need to have information that you bring a radical transformation. Because when you have that radical transformation, you are going to change and you are going to see yourself the way the word of God sees you. You
will
be seeing yourself the way God sees you. That every day when you woke up in the morning, when you go to a bedroom and just, take a bedroom and just put whatever, you just look at yourself at the mirror and you say, I am created wonderful person. I am a wonderful creature. Today I am a winner. Today I am blessed. Today my all steps are ordered by the Lord. And I know my mind is carved to the mind of Christ. And I know the heart of God is upon my life. So you are speaking the word of God. You are speaking the word of God, the way God is speaking about you. You are seeing yourself the way God sees you. You don't see yourself the way your mother sees you. Or your father. Or your brother. Or your sister. Or your neighbor. Or your colleague. Or your bishop. Or your friend. Don't ever see yourself the way people sees you. See yourself the way God sees you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You see that me, I'm a new creature. And all things has passed away, and behold, I'm a new creature. And you see mounting up. And see things becoming better. And see things become clear. You see yourself the way God sees you. So you are bringing what we call a radical transformation. But if you only get information, you will never have a radical transformation in your life. That is not your portion. Your portion and my portion is a radical change. It's a radical transformation in your life that you can see yourself the way God sees you. That is called God doctrine. In Jesus' name. Number six. God doctrine to turn out inside out and to turn the word upside down. And that you bring, and that you make a great change in your life. And your life, you'll never ever be the same again. God talking is to change what is inside you, which is not of God. Inside out. And the word in you and me, inside out, that you can say for sure, I'm getting changed. I declare to you today, anything that is not of God in you and me, inside outside, that there can be a change in your life, that people can see God in your life. And when people see God in your life, that is God doctrine. So that's your desire and my desire, that there'll be outside, inside, outside. So that inside you'll be brought outside. That there'll be God in your life. There'll be God in my life. That I can be able to reflect character of God in my life and your life. And God will be glorified because of you getting changed and me getting changed. In Jesus' name. That's your portion, that's my portion. In Jesus' name. And the last one for now is number seven. Doctrine of God is beauty, is a beauty gift. And that supply by that it is supplied by God, amazing grace to impact a new freedom in our life. Because if you don't have doctrine of God, we are going to be bound by many things. Things of the devil and things of men. And we don't have a freedom in our life. We are going to have funny teachings. And we will go for things of this world. And they will not help us. They are going to bite us. I saw in a TV. Somebody just having funny things. And he was testifying the TV. And saying, I praise the Lord. I thank God that when my first body was working at night, a rat came in our home. It jumped off our beds. It jumped off our nets. And it happened 2 days. And so because I believe in God, I went and I used the anointing oil. And I put the wall and the bed and the net. And the following day, the rat was dead. Is that the teaching that we want? Let us not go for funny things. Let us not go for things which are not of God. If a Christian is talking about rat and cat, this is the devil. And you waste your time running after cat. You are wasting your time. And you are giving a testimony that you use an anointing oil.
Anointing oil.
Anointing oil is not used by those things.
Anointing oil ti amaudu tamasio.
No.
Asa.
And some people are giving testimony in the TV.
TV.
May the Lord help us to know the sound doctrine. Because sound doctrine does not have funny things and funny behaviors.
Funny behaviors.
I saw the other one. Lying down. And she was doing a lot of
sarcasm.
Putting their legs up. I am a killer. I have killed so many people. In Mombasa and whatever. Those are rubbish. Let us not waste our time with those things. They don't benefit us. Those are not called doctrine. Let us go for thing that is sound. Something that bring a radical change in your life. Not by those funny things. That is not our portion. It is not my portion. Our portion is for God's doctrine, which are sound. Which are telling us that our life is going to become better. When you continue to believe in God. Am I talking? So let us be very careful with the things that we are hearing around. Because some of them, they can take us away from the faith. Because we are not exercising our faith. We want to use anointing oil. We want to be prayed. Some people are giving money. Oh, pray for me. I'm sending 310. I'm sending this money that you're going to pray for me. Brother, my sister, why are you prayed by with money? You don't have faith. We don't have faith. Money does not bring miracle. We don't exercise our faith in God. We believe by giving money that a miracle can come through money. When
you
are using your money, when I'm using my money for that, I'm not using my faith, I'm using my money. Why don't you believe God for something to happen
with
you? I was healed this leg. I was walking with the crashes. And I did not give any money. But I believe God. And 49 years ago, I took the pastor off. I started walking. Even today, in the name of Jesus Christ. And no money I gave. So people are as funny. They don't want to exercise their faith. They want to use their money instead of faith. You never get anything. May the Lord deliver you. May the Lord deliver me. That's not our portion. That is not God's doctrine. God's doctrine is faith. Am I talking? Am I talking? So if you believe your money, you bring a miracle by being prayed. You are just joking.
kogu okore tikitie besa cia kunisi kurehe kiama wa hoirwo we ni muthako we nagu
may the Lord help you
ngai ero gutethia na ndeithie
so god doctrine
urutani wa ngai
is a beauty gift
nikiheo gya gethaka
and that gift
na kiheo kiu
is supplied by amazing grace of god
kiheo ni to ni utugi wa magegania wa ngai
and that amazing grace
na utugi ucio wa magegania
it impact us and bring freedom in our life
niguo uturehagira wiyathi miturine itu
hallelujah
Hallelujah.
There's nothing better than a new enemy having a freedom in your spirit. There's nothing that's biting you. You are a free in your spirit. There's no false doctrine that's biting you. We went somewhere. And because of belief of people, a brother said, my father died and he said you will not eat meat here
brother akugate ithe akwire na akuga matikana ri nyama kou
so na is a christian
nania etekia
they don't eat meat
matiria ga nyama
you are christian
we muitekia
you don't eat meat
doria ga nyama
and because the father said
te todo thoguni augire
you are still proud
we urio muhe
by that voice
atinyu ndu amugamba ucio
bible says
kirikanio kiugaga
when you become a new creature
watweka kiobekieru
the old things
mauduma tene
has gone away
ni mahitukite
and things become
na mauduma gatweka meru amen
in isaiah 54
isaiah ida mirogo tano na ida nenya muhayi wa 10 na mugwa
it says
kiugaga
that if there's any word spoken against you
atikage kone kiwo kiaritio mugaru waku
you shall condemn that word
niogo keroithia niogo giukirira niogo komithia
give us that verse
to he isaiah
so let us not go by those words that we have heard from stories
leke tutigadie na shigo isho tuigwete na ngano
we ai You ni Isaiah. You ni ofasi yake. Eh? Awe ndio ipo ndio. Si hiyo ndio nataka. Not that one. No, not that one. Go. Yeah, is this one.
Yeah.
Yes, this one. See.
Kiwe.
So he maneno, you know, ili atizogona. They were spoken by your mothers, they were spoken by your sisters, they were spoken by your grandmothers, they were spoken by those people who are dead.
Maudumaya ati maudu ni maririo ni fafa wanyu ni mamu wanyu ni kususu wanyu aria makuire.
You are still proud in that what?
Ati no makuhete, shigo isi no ikuhete.
That you don't have a freedom in things of God.
Ati doi na weya adina maudu magai.
See,
rakiwa kia gai.
No weapon that is formed against you shall prosper.
Gotire na kindu ngiothe kithondeketo kiagukirira gikagirira gikagacirewe ini wakio
listen and every time
narurimio ruothe
that shall arise against you
rero ga gukirira
in judgment thou sought contempt
shira ine naguo ni urukaru komithia
manyida
tunashika
That's why many Christians are not enjoying Christianity.
Nikyo a Christiano igimatara kenero Christian.
They are seeing Christianity as a burden.
Marauga o Christiano ni murigo.
Because they are carrying one that was spoken by their grandmothers and their grandsoso and their fathers and their mothers.
Todo makuete shigo sheririo ni asoso aona aguka waona papa ona mamua.
Bible says if you are new Christian the old things has passed away and behold things become new.
Kere kanio kiuga agikowe kiobekero maudu matena ni mahitukite na ni kwena maudu meru.
And anyone that has been spoken against you.
Na ogyo the kiaretio mugaru waku.
You shall condemn it.
Ni ogyo konio ikomithia.
So it's your work.
Niwera waku.
It is not God's work to condemn.
Tiwera wa gai go komidia
shigo. It is not for bishop to condemn.
Bishop go komidia shigo.
Is you mwenyewe.
Niwe mwenyewe.
If there is any word that you know had been spoken.
Agikonire kiwo kya nario.
Against your family, against your children.
Mugarona mutore waku na family yaku na ciana ciaku.
God and say Isaiah 54 and verse 17 is my portion and I condemn that word which was spoken by my grandfather. I condemn it in Jesus' name.
Ukarugwa mana Isaiah 54 muhari wa 11 ukugani dako midia kio kio kiaririo ni ancestors ndino ari toria Jesus.
And you say I have my freedom.
No kagwa denawe yadi wakwa.
and you are going to enjoy Christianity.
Na ni ugukenera ukristiano.
Christianity is not a burden.
Ukristiano ti murigo.
In fact, when I got saved, I think that Christianity is a burden.
De siriria ukristiano ni murigo.
Because I used to hear.
Todo daiguaga.
Toga kena muno muno. Twakinya kuria iguru kuutuga. Kenaga tene ona tene. Wacha hiyo maneno.
Eutiri horo wa tocio.
That I'll be happy when I go to heaven.
Atega kenaria gakinya matuine.
I am supposed to be happy here.
Tegiro nego kenago ko.
Before I go to heaven.
Itana vie matuine.
Ai. Mwanita.
Mnashika.
Washoba. Ati toka kenya mura, toka kenya mura, toka kenya matuine.
Ti tutafurahi tu tukifika biku.
Huko tutike kena.
Huko
tutani wa gai.
Huo sio mafunzo ya Yesu.
And that's why you are seeing so many Christians, they are so gloomy.
Na nikionaga a Christiano igima ihurite duma.
Because they are carrying so many burden.
Ni todo makuete mirigo meike.
They think the joy is in heaven.
Meshire gi keno ya koro matuine.
They think the peace in heaven.
Meshire gi dhayo we matuine.
They think that the good things are in heaven.
Magajia maudu mega me matuine.
So they say here, you know, here in this world.
Makawa go kothere.
I don't want anything. I don't want any good things. I don't want any peace. I don't want any joy. I don't want any wife. I don't want the children. I don't want good money. I don't want much money. Oh, Hallelujah. We need a lot of money here. In heaven, we don't want money. We don't. In heaven, there will be no money needed.
Matuine gotiga fatarania besa.
But here we need money.
No go konitura fatara besa.
That you sister, you can have a bro in and a bro out.
Nigeza sister no adieke bro in and bro out.
And Masira can have a brown jacket.
Na nino gene nigo tiya yete.
Joe can have a brown shirt.
Na ke bishop pastor again na taya eru.
And these guys can have blue.
Na doya prisonership blue ino mekirite.
And you can enjoy it.
Na tokenerere.
Mounting up.
Ko kwa barara igoro.
And you say you don't want money.
No kawe do afatara besa.
The joy in heaven.
Atege keno ki matuine.
Peace is in heaven.
Atedayo matuine.
Ngombe na buri na bia itire na vata. Kere ake na vata. No riri wise pana. Shindwe. Shindwe.
Shindwe.
You cannot have riri of Yesu.
Dokiya na uwezi pata riri ya Yesu.
Dokiya. And you are hungry. You are thirsty. You are dying.
Na we muhotu we munyoka. Niko kuora akwe ni ngaragu.
That's not wokofu.
Osi ti honokio.
We are supposed to rejoice in this world.
To you na go kenera go kothino.
Ah,
hallelujah.
The Bible says salvation is joy and peace in the Holy Ghost.
Kirikalo kiwa honokio ni thayo na gikeno thino wa homotheru.
People are not loving. People are grumbling. People are that talking
many. Aduma tirake na maraika ramangorekete matiraria wega mario maundu moru.
Because they are kind.
Ni todo makuite mirigo mgogo ini hao
na mit because this one is a full of trouble and a problem. There's no joy, there's no peace. This is
the one of
problem. Wacha
hiyo maneno. Atiza go kuihurite mitagi kona madina.
Bible say we are overcomers.
Idu turia toria ni go kirika.
Apige soma kofi. We are overcomers.
Turia toria.
See yourself overcoming.
We one ogetoria.
Even that problem.
Ona the nocio.
Even in that thing that you are undergoing.
Ona maudu macio ragerera.
See yourself mounting up.
We one okiabarara.
See yourself God helping you.
We one ngai agigutethia.
And condemning anything that's spoken against you.
No ge komithia maudu mothe mariti mugaro waku.
In Jesus name.
Ni nware toria Jesu.
I was going for a funeral sijui the day after yesterday.
Eh did ya thiaga madiko iyo.
And a sister from Meru, from Embu.
Na sister mkuma Embu.
She called me.
Akijita.
She was a member in this church.
Ari mushirika wa kanithoyo.
For a long time.
Ihinda inene.
A long time as a youth.
Ihinda inene emo youth.
Then she did a community health.
Agika community health.
Went to Embu.
Agithie Embu.
Went to Meru.
Agithie Meru.
Went to Isiolo.
Agithie Isiolo.
And all that, I think now she's going to over 40 or something.
Nari arorete miaka 40.
She called me the day after yesterday.
Araje aholire thimo iyo.
She told me bishop.
Akijira bishop.
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 Where are you?
Weko.
Bishop.
Bishop.
Where are you?
Weko.
We are the people who count the days.
Idhi turia dore mataraga matuko.
We are the people who count years.
Idhi ni idhi tutaraga miaka.
God has come.
Gaini okete.
I'm coming to introduce you to my fiancée.
Nidiroka nigetha ngonie mwendwa wakwa.
Ai. You are doing good. We are the people who count years. Oh, I am 20.
Did
I am 30.
Did that.
I am 40.
Did 40.
What's the count here?
Tia utara huo.
Mungu anakujua.
Gai ni akoe.
Ayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayayay
Yes, blessing of God that should bind somebody. Blessing of God that should bring freedom in your spirit.
Thank you, Jesus.
Let us keep quiet for a minute.
I just want you to be
in the presence of God before we sing this worship song. The doctrine of God is to see yourself the way God sees you. The doctrine of God is to see your life becoming better and better and better. The doctrine of God is to make sure that you are moving forward in this life better all the time. The doctrine of God is to bring joy and peace and freedom in your life. It is to impart grace of God in our life.
Ni kurehe utugi wa Ngai miturine waku.
It does not bring thing which condemn our life.
Dure haga maudu maria makomithagia kana maragie kinyume na miturei.
And if there's anything spoken against you,
na gikohe odwa mugaru waku.
If there's anything spoken against your family, your life, you need to condemn it in Jesus' name.
Agikohe no dware tu mugaru waku na wa family yaku no agirwo ni ko komithia thini wa ritwa ria Jesus.
Because as long as you are remembering that thing, you never mount up, because you are about by that word.
Nigukoro hede yothe uraririkana kiugo kiu gutire hede ukambarara iguru tondu wi mohe ni kiugo kiu.
It's not your portion.
Naru tigaire yaku.
You're supposed to have freedom.
Nagiru ni kugia na uhuru kana we yathi.
In your spirit.
Roho ino waku.
Raise up your hand to me.
Bararia moko maku to bishop.
Precious and loving Father, we thank you for speaking to our heart about your doctrine.
Gai mwega na magegani tugucokeria ngatho ni kwariria gross chito uhoro wa rutani waku.
Because it's your doctrine that brings peace and joy and amazing grace.
Ni tondu ni rutani waku rehaga thayo na gikeno no tugiwa magegania.
It helps us to move forward toward better things.
Na niguo tuteithagia guthie mbere tukegwatira maundu mega.
And we keep rejoicing and speaking things which you are so talking about us.
Na tugaikara tukigocaga na tukiaragia maundu maria uraria uhoro
waku. These people together with me,
teithia andu aya hamwe nani,
that we continue with the God doctrine in our life,
tututhie na mbere na urutani wa Ngai miturine itu,
that we can continue contradicting every word of the enemy in Jesus' name,
nigetha tuthie tukireganaga na kiugo giothe kia thu itu thini wa ritwa ria Jesus,
and the doctrine of men and the doctrine of the devil,
na urutani wa andu na urutani wa shaitani,
continue helping us to move, to mount up with your revelation,
dina bena gututeithia twabarare thini wa gurio waku,
that we can continue enjoying to mount up with God doctrine,
nigetha tuthie na bena gukenerera kwabarara iguru thini wa urutani wa Ngai.
We bless you and we exalt you.
Ni twakurathima ni twakwabararia.
For hearing our prayer.
Ni ndwa kuigwa ikihoya rito.
Because we pray believing and trusting in Jesus.
So haya thini wa rito ra Jesus.
And everybody say amen.
Amen.
Big celebration for Jesus. Come on.
Ngai tukenerere Ngai.
Nastahili sifa Bwana pokea zote unastahili sifa Bwana pokea unastahili
unastahili sifa
Bwana pokea zote
unastahili sifa
pokea
Bwana pokea
unastahili baba
Wanapokea
oh, oh, oh.
Wanapokea
hey, oh.
Shukrani kwa Yesu.
When we have the freedom, we can praise, we can sing, we can celebrate because we are no longer bound in our spirit.
In Jesus'
name.
So
thank you very much for being in the house. We have finished the service. After this, we can meet in groups so that we can be able to know the way forward. And Satisa, we can go to Mama Kwakanyi.
Na thakeda no tuthie kwa brother Kanyi
so that we can encourage them.
Nigeda tuthie tu momiririe.
Their dad has left them.
Ithe waone amatigite.
It's just here at Mobi Ground Habojum.
No ni hari ya Mobi Ground how you guru.
That's where we are meeting from your time.
Au ni hoto gushamania kuma thakeda.
So God bless you.
Ya muradime.
I know you have come with a gift.
Ejo ni ukire na kiyo giaku.
Tithe and offering. Or any other blessing that you want to bless the work of God. Can we pray together now? Can we pray together? Moiru, can you pray?
Brother Moiru.
Thank you, Jesus.
Father Lord, we thank you because of this moment that you've given us to give our offerings and our tithe. We pray, Jehovah, as we stretch out our hand to give, we pray for your blessings to overflow in our lives. We worship you and we honor you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Listen, we have a pay bill.
So in a pay bill.
We have M-Pesa.
So in a M-Pesa.
You can or the basket. You can use any.
No hodire oyode.
You can use any.
No hodire shiyode.
Basket.
M-Pesa,
pay bill, yoyote,
inaenda
kwa kimoja.
Sigo dhige kafu kimoja.
All right. Are we studying?
Mete na iguro.
Okiodha, unaketi.
Wahodha, uwe ikaradi.
All right. Do we have visitors today?
Tuinage ni mudhenya wa umodhi.
Maybe you are here today and you have never been in the house.
No koro we goku umodhi na dure waoka goku rege.
And God enabled you to worship with us today.
Na gai ya kuhoti vya uke kudhadha iha mwena hivi umodhi.
So we really appreciate you. We don't take for granted. We appreciate you coming to worship with us.
Toke na ire muno tutiraku odosi yono hodho. Niturake na niyodo waku woka to.
Because you could have gone to another place. Or you could have slept if you want. But you decided to be with us.
No, so
if you are here for the first time, can you raise up your hand? Yes, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Please, can you just start up in on your feet? Come on, visit us. Come on,
share
a platform. Visit us. All right. Tell us your name. Tell us your name. Go away. Tell us your name. And where you come from. Whether you are here to stay. Or you are passing. In your hands. You have a card. That card, you write your name, your phone, and where you stay. And then, oh my God, you are supposed to do that by then, but you are going to do it. And then cut it down. Then after that, after we are done that, we have a cup of tea with you. I want to shake your hands. This girl. She'll take care for you. We go to that room. And then we just socialize. We know one another better. As we take the cup together. Do you have a cup? There? Yes.
Yes.
She's a good girl. Can you appreciate her? Go ahead.
No.
Where? Are you okay? Muna test kwa za kabla yu. Muna test.
Bwana sifiwe.
Amen.
Kwa majina ni Faith Kimani, nimeokoka, nampenda Yesu na ni mimi ni mgeni huku but nimefurahia kushiriki nanyi.
Karibu sana. Makofi kwa dada wetu.
Yes, your sister makofi.
Andika hiyo jina lako ukata wewe. Usipo hiyo karatasi akikata. Wewe si mgeni?
Sio timu mgeni. Sio niko karifia mgeni.
Hiyo kibuni. Hiyo karatasi unaandika. Joge siku hiyo karatasi. Wale wanasema jina lako. Unaandika jina lako.
Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
Bwana asifiwe tena.
Amen.
Kwa majina naitwa Emma Mukame.
Amen.
Nimeokoka.
Amen.
Na mimi ni mgeni huko.
Amen.
Nitakuwa tunashiriki na nyinyi.
Amen.
Makofi kwa Mukame.
Haleluya.
Kwanza huyo dada naongea juu yake ni wa kweli anaitwa Mukame.
Usio maroide itoshino akonyeta kwa Mukame ta.
Asante sana.
Amen.
That's your name, your address, your phone and then
praise God. Amen. Na mimi naitwa Nahashon Kinywa.
Amen.
Tamii bado ni mgeni. Sijaishiriki na nyinyi ni mara yangu ya kwanza.
Amen.
And I hope tutakuwa tunashiriki pamoja.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you very much.
Amen.
Mnapenda katasi, mnapenda katasi. Mnajaza mnapo alafu mnabaki nazo. Unaweka pale.
Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Mimi naitwa Tabitha Wanjohi.
Wanjohi.
Ama mama Olive, this is Olive. Nimetembea leo because my husband was elsewhere.
Amen.
Lakini nikiweza tena nitatembea.
Amen. Makofi.
Waga tumurero.
Sandra, thank you so much for visiting us.
Na kama ni ndo agotosherera.
We don't take for granted.
Tirakuo dosio no hodo.
We appreciate.
Nituraki na muno.
And keep coming.
Na muikare mugiukaga.
This is a family.
Ino ni family.
We are going to enjoy together.
Nitugukena tu hamwe.
In Jesus name.
Ni nwari toria Jesu.
Our service are in that paper.
Service itore sidia asi karatadine ko mwena waiguru.
Our from first service and even second service.
Kuma service ya beremada na service ya keri.
Na
nitomo karifidia muno service yo yothe.
In Jesus name.
Ni nwari toria Jesu.
Have you done? Abuyo, can you thank God for the offering?
Are mohodi
you what amen mnapeka ufalme na nani na joro Let us appreciate all our visitors. So Satisa to put on a pale mumbi. So that we can be able to comfort that family. In Jesus' name. Tomorrow we have prayer here. Then from tomorrow all the way to Friday. We have our meetings in town at Canhall.
Tuna mishamani ya lunch wa Korea Canhall.
Lunch wa every day at Canhall.
Lunch wa omuthenya Korea Canhall.
But tomorrow prayer will be here in the evening 5:30 to 6:30.
Roshu mahoya ni goku 5:30 kinya 6:30.
Then Thursday we are here 5:30 to 6:30.
Then Thursday tukakoro goku 5:30 kinya 6:30.
And we are going to enjoy mounting up.
Na todhi na bere tukiabarara igoro.
In Jesus name.
Ni nware tore Jesus.
Stand on my feet.
Turuga mena igoro.
I declare the amazing grace of God to be impacted in your spirit that you can be able to mount up in the things of God in this church that we are. I declare you are not going to be stagnated. I declare you are going forward by the things that are better in your life for the glory of God in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And the grace
of our Lord Jesus Christ,
the love of God, fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Let us allow our visitors. With Mrs. Rufus.
Matoreto ni Mrs. Rufus.
Let us follow all the visitors. Let us follow that lady.
Agenito to fuerte moroide itusio.
Amen.
Amen.
And the other, let us meet Mrs. Muyoro.
Nasia kitosimani na Mrs. Muyoro.
Amen.
Amen.
We muegana ni wagenire. Na gotiringa yana tawe. Ne wekete wega. We muega
na te wa gerere. Cheza, wachezaji wa vyombo mko wapi?
Ani pa fura, ani pa fura, ani pa fura, ani pa fura.